is part of their tradition. Yeah, because Gawai has to do with their culture. Because the Bidayu are basically, they are all hill paddy planters. So whenever they finish their harvest, they always have the harvest festival. Gawai is a thanksgiving to their gods for all the good abundant harvest that they receive over the years.
Celebration of Gawai, there's a few things that you must and you will always do. That is the serving of the tuak, which is the rice wine, in conjunction with the harvest festival. So it is a compulsory and necessary for you to serve your guests the rice wine and to serve them food to your affordable level.